I'm Edward Cunningham. I'm the co-founder of NXSTEP Technology Solutions, and this is my domain. NXSTEP is a company that offers a variety of services which greatly improves the college search process for high school students and other prospective college students. Our flagship service is one that uniquely connects college prospects with current college students for a one-on-one, private, and open-ended conversation. What we found is that a lot of college prospects will choose a college based on data such as acceptance rate, test scores, and graduation rate, but they don't find a college that will truly match their personality. And some students end up transferring because their college wasn't their right fit for them. Choosing the name NXSTEP was fairly straightforward. NXSTEP is a company that helps students figure out their next steps in their career and education. For discovery purposes, we wanted the domain name to be the same as the company. It's a web app, so .app made sense. The easiest way to keep content fresh is by finishing the implementation of one idea before moving on to the next. Oftentimes, you only want to put out content that you deem perfect, which causes you to end up publishing on a rare basis. While working on an idea, if another one comes to mind, save it for the next iteration. You can get your own .app domain at get.app.